I'm like, oh, okay, today I'm meeting up with Jake, so we won't even talk about anything. He's gonna ask me, how is life in DP? I'm like, okay.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
But yeah, I hope it makes sense to people. It's not me trying to say that people shouldn't talk about it. People should talk about it. But if you are a true friend, realize my potential, realize my goals, see me for who I am, not the process that I'm going through. You know, everything is a process in life, and a process comes to an end.
Yeah.
So let's talk about the future. Let's talk about how you plan to move on from this thing, you know,
yeah,
to be recognized as someone, not just as an asylum seeker.